Trypanosoma gambiense, life cycle in man. Fourth, relapse of infection. It has also been reported that some of the long and slender trypanosomes do not undergo transformation but change the antigen of blood to which the host has produced antibodies. These unaltered slender forms survive and continue to multiply in blood, leading to future relapses of the infection.